that I'm on. But there's ZSS versus heavies. It's a lot.
ZSS is a very fast character. So we're going to see if he can make something work with the big man himself here, going to Kalos for game one.
Yeah, sure. We shall see how this works out here. Leon already off to a quick start with the initial grab, and wow.
Ooh. Ooh, the chase. He's sitting at 67. He could honestly, okay, I was going to say, if he didn't get back to stage, he could eat a back air and die. Okay.
It's so crazy, man. Like, you have to be so, obviously, like I said, Zeus Samus, really, really good against fighting heavyweight characters just because of A, how quick she is, and B, the, you know, just the amount of damage she's able to get off, like, a couple of simple exchanges in neutral against characters like Bowser.
Ooh, that's a big punish.
Okay, good tech roll away from Leon right there. ZSS's forward throw is, like, really scary in those low percent tech situations, because if you DI in, you're just getting down smashed, and that's going to be even, you know, more damage.
Yes.
We'll see if tough guy comes into effect here, actually. On these lower percents.
Does tough guy scale with Persona? I didn't think it
did. I don't think it does. I'm just saying if that could, like, if Marsh tries to go for like a low percent down smash or something, but that's not here nor there right now.
I've got you.
Boost kick though.
Boost kick. He's living though. Trying to chase him off stage. Bowser with rage is a very scary beast.
Oh, Marsh is kind of dancing around it right now, utilizing these B reverse paralyzer shots.
Yep. And Leon, very patient and shield a lot of the time here, knows that it's sort of risky for Mars to go for the grab, and that if he doesn't get it, he does get a punish as Bowser.
Like
Bowser
that.
Punishes hurt. One more correct guess or one more correct move to do it. Mars. Leon takes first blood.
Right. Ooh, and a whiff grab. That's going to be a quick 15 on a part of Leon.
Ooh, chases. So if he'd gotten that landing there, that actually would have been a conversion to more damage. That does combo into, I think, forward air. I think you can do side B combo, too.
Oh, my God. Just going for the rods of flip jump on getup, that was absolutely insane. It's only flip kick until it hits. Fun fact. The move itself is actually called flip jump.
Oh, yeah. Although, now, not too risky, though, because it does have quite a bit of intangibility on it.
Yes.
Yes. All right. Seeing a lot of shield from Leon. Good job jumping out and chasing with the fair. See, he's trying to, like, bide his time until he can find the opening he needs and get his punish, because his punishes hurt, and he will live longer than Mars.
Ooh, okay. He was definitely setting himself up to look for the back air right there.
Absolutely. Just a little too late on that one to catch it, but that could have killed. I think that would have killed. I feel I always want to assume that Bowser just kills! Bowser just kills!
Him.
This is what I do, I sit on you! Alright. Chasing him back up though. Mars says!
What year is it?
Man, we still playing Mario out here? Get this guy off the screen! Alright. Oh, down air, that's a big punish. Goes for Koopa Fortress, the Shell Shock.
Yes, sir.
Good 15.
And now back on the ledge is, you know, where Bowser probably doesn't want to be against Zero Suit Samus. Again, not as, like, she doesn't have as many tools to ledge trap.
No combo too high. Yes, this is, I'm sorry for cutting you off. I do want to say that this is very deadly for both players. Ooh, doesn't get chased off of it. But if Mars gets hits off on this one, he could suffer. They're both honestly at really high percents. They don't want to take too much damage.
Yeah, Zero Suit Samus is definitely a frailer framed character than Bowser is. So she definitely has to play this a little bit closer to the vest. You're a psychopath.
Oh, goes for the BP. That could have been really bad. Oh, my God. No. No way. No way. That killed. Holy cow!
Leon betting the farm on that downer right there.
Gets him with the stall and fall. Yeah, he did bet it all on that one. I don't know that he would have died to up B, but he would have been in a really, really bad spot if he had not landed that.
I'm saying, man. So good stuff there for Leon, going up one game on Mars right now. And Mars probably, I think, the one or two seed in this tournament, so this would be huge for him moving forward.
Yep, and we've seen some tough competition against Mars already. Yesterday, we saw during pools Lonesome take Mars to game three, a close game three.
Yeah.
All right. I want to see this one more time, real quick. Just the stall and fall, because he was right. He was like, I'm going to Zare, I'm going to zone this guy out. Who cares? Who cares? We're going to keep it rolling.
Insert the Benny Hill music on that replay. So, going to Smashville right here. Let's see if this change of scenery is enough for Mars to get himself on the board here. That could have been really bad, because Mars got nicked out of his jump right there from the up B.
Bowser does have some decent options for two frames, but they do require a little bit of forethought and a little bit of setup. They're not the fastest in the world. Good tomahawk grab on that one. Close up so he doesn't have to worry too much about the startup.
Oh! Trying to catch him recovering to the ledge with the Bowser bomb, but, you know, just a little off on the timing right there.
All right. Knife back here. Nearly killed. That's what I'm talking about. He was at 80%. Bowser's got minimal rage. He's dead. No, he's not dead. He lives.
I get more surprised when I see these moves not kill, to be completely honest with you. I just assume every time I get hit by Bowser back air, like, send me out.
Oh, my God! Yo! Was that Big Brain? Was that on purpose?
Get out of my head, Charles, says Mars. But the forearms.
Get off of my stage, says Leon.
There we go. So Leon evening things up again. Haven't exchanged assurance information yet. We cannot, you know, let's bring it back a second. But Mars, once again, just go right back to work. Oh, Lord.
Zero to death.
Mercy.
You know, it's how you gonna call mercy? It's Bowser. This man's probably on some intergalactic hit list. This is probably a bounty. And Mars said, wait a second, I'm getting paid cash money. What's that? I'm top seed. I'm gonna get my cash money. Let me get this Bowser out of the way.
Yeah, Mars is, you know, running on full steam right now. Leon definitely gonna have to get himself back into the game.
Although this is Bowser, that wouldn't be too hard to do. All it takes is a couple stray hits. Super heavies in this game in general, very difficult to take down, and only need a couple hits.
Ooh.
So if that had been a little bit closer, that would have been a shield break.
Yep, but instead we will settle for the poke.
The poke is still good. All right, nice. Goes for the get up attack, doesn't roll into the paralyzer shot. Locked off stage, still has his jump. Okay, jump is out. Why, Mars?
No, that's his thing. That's his thing.
It's his thing, but that just might put him in the danger zone. I don't think he's dead. No. Nah, he isn't dead. This man is Bowser.
But now he's dead.
Now he's dead.
What them shoes do, girl? Some great stuff there from Mars as he even things up against Leon right there. Putting on a clinic on those first couple stocks. And that zero to death proved to be huge. Obviously, Mars, you know, I'm sure he would have liked to not, throw away that second stock like that. But that's just the thing that he does. Especially on those suicides. Like, he'd already forced Leon to exhaust all of his resources to recover comfortably. So he was forced to recover low.
That down air is very, very strong as well.
Yeah.
You don't need a whole lot of percent for that to kill outright. And then with Bowser's recovery, if he has no jump, he's not making it back.
And fun fact, on Last Stock situations, Zero Suit Samus no longer dies first when she suicide down airs.
Oh, I didn't know.
You indeed die first. So great stuff there from Mars.
Yep.
Of Panda Global, as we should mention.
Shout outs to those guys. Wonderful guys. And now we're going to go on to game three right here. So we've seen a good adaptation from Mars. Honestly, I don't know how much of that to chalk up to adaptation. I feel like that stock two was just Mars doing everything right. So let's see if he can pull that over into game three.
Yeah. Like, Mars is just a very calculated player. Like, you know, it's again, fighting against a character like Bowser, especially a character player of Leon's caliber, definitely takes a second to adjust to. We'll also see if the platform layout changes things here, because the big problem for Bowser, like I said, has been getting off the ledge, but the platform's extending over the sides like that, make it a little bit easier for Leon to get out of ledge disadvantage. So we'll see if that comes into play here.
Not only that, but also allows Bowser to shark and chase a little bit more, which is something he can benefit from. Got some back up in the air. He doesn't want to use up his resources too early. Bowser without a jumper, without an air dodge, is a very dangerous place to be. All right. Tries to bait something out on landing, goes for the jab very fast. One of the only two frame one jabs in the entire game, actually.
Her and Little Mac, the only characters with frame one jabs.
Yep. Oh, that gets himself off. So that, I will bet money that was Mars pulling away, because you can influence the, not the Bowser bomb, but that a little bit. Gets himself out of the platform. Not that time, though.
Yeah, a little too high a percent for that to work. Leon, not sure what he was going for there, but still able to get back to see a little bit more percent on Mars' second stock.
Mm-hmm. Now just going for extra credit, sitting on a lot of rage right now. Whirling Fortress doing... Oh, that's a big punish! Oh my God, he's already sitting on 70. He could actually die again. That's a lot of damage off of Fire Breath as well. You don't want to get up into that. You can eat 20% or more.
That was crazy. And Mars, the Fire Breath actually is stuffing out the flip jump.
Ooh, okay. Whirling Fortress, not a bad option. 15% on stale, though probably maybe a bit stale now from the one other use before. Not a lot of hits come out for Bowser is the thing.
Oh,
he almost had that. All right, goes for the stall. Yo! He did it to him right back. You're going to bait me? You're going to bait me with that throw of yours? Let me bait you with my down air.
So much spaghetti coming out from both guys right there.
All right, there we go. Speaking of spaghetti, just knocks him off the top with the spaghetti whip. Yeah. Taking lessons from Belmont.
I'm sure they hang
on. Oh!
There you go. Back air finding its mark. So Leon now finds himself up in prime advantage in this
now,
third game.
Now, who uses the feet better? ZSS in the heels or Bowser barefoot? Because it's making it work right now. The back air is dangerous.
Depends on what you're into, but I'm not going to. Regardless, though, Leon in prime position to take this third game right now. Let's see if Mars has enough gas left in the tank to maybe keep things a little bit closer. You see him kind of putting the brakes on things a little bit.
All right. Now, he did try to catch him out with the Nair. That does have some intangibility around the arms, but still gets beat out by ZSS's Nair. Oh, runs to the paralyzer. That's not good. Gets him back off stage.
And just like I said about ZSS's forward throw and down smash tech chase reads.
All right, tries to go for the forward air. Not fast enough to beat out ZSS's option, though. No, he's back on stage. Nope, not yet. Bowser's a big boy. Bowser's eating his breakfast. He's eating his vegetables. He's drank his juice.
Ooh, the up smash is going to miss. And Leon, once again, going to get the side B.
Oh, that's not the option you want to go for right there. Sitting at a very dangerous percent right now. Bowser with full rage.
Only getting the jab punish out of it, though.
And he's still a stock up, even if he manages to take his stock.
That's
that could be it. No.
No.
No, 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 no. Not yet. Next time, though. Next time is going to be it. Fades away with the boost jump. Very nice. Let's go for the kick on that one. Playing a save.
Wow.
Goes for the throw. Tried to actually mix up the DI there without going for a pummel. Good call.
Mars just kind of swinging to get himself back in the game right now. All Leon really has to do is breathe on him, and he's going to die.
Ooh, this is looking really scary. Why did it send at that angle? Did you see that?
Yeah, I noticed.
Why did that send back?
I don't know exactly what causes
Plasma
to send you backwards.
Okay.
There we go, back air,
okay.
Though.
Drops the punish on the up-close up smash there. It could have at least gotten a Whirling Fortress out of that, but nerves, absolutely. Sitting pretty against Mars right now. He only needs to get a straight hit. Is that it?
That's it! So Leon going up 2-1 on Mars right now. Mm-hmm. So Mars now sitting on his winner's bracket stock.
Yeah, his winner's bracket game. Looking at a potential serious upset here. One of the top seeds of the tournament.
If he's not the one seed,
There are some contenders, but I would say there's a strong chance he is the one seed. And you have to remember that although Mars is still down, he has proven very capable in the matchup before. That one game was no gimmick, no like one-time deal. Mars is top seed for a reason. And we're going to see how he adapts to this. We'll see how he brings it back.
Alrighty. So let's see what the stage choice is going to be as Leon. I don't know what the other stage he banned was. Okay. So it looks like it's Battlefield and Yoshi's. We'll see what the stage choice is. I did not see what he picked. So.
Yeah, I didn't see either. I do see the band, though, and that does indeed look like Battlefield and Yoshi's. I assume that he wants to keep the platform camp and the combos from ZSS because Mars does have his combos on point to a minimum. Because Bowser's combos are pretty simple. 1-2 hit, maybe 3 hit if you're chasing with a fair string, but nothing too crazy. Oh, no, we actually are going to Battlefield.
Oh, okay. I don't really know what happened there, but hey. Alrighty, so let's see if Mars has...
Oh my god, these threatening empty jumps!
It's so scary, man. Especially just because ZS is able to get so much off like...
Oh,
one
no,
hit.
No, no. You can't kick through fire, girl. I don't care how hot your heels are. They aren't as hot as the burning flames of King Koopa.
Couldn't have said any better myself. Nonetheless.
Thank you.
All right. Ooh, okay.
Chasing him up. This is that Battlefield platform advantage I was talking about. No, not looking for a boost kick, but he is looking for a defensive option like that. Eating a lot of percent, 111.
Yeah, Leon just unfortunately having no choice just but the air dodge. And Mars just in prime position to shark underneath him.
Yep, still grabs him with that. You're not getting away. Come here, boy. Oh, okay. Ooh. This is looking serious. Already the shoe's on the other foot. The shoe is on the other foot. The heels are coming off.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was not the best time. This king has made a miscalculation. He's got to put out a royal decree and a royal apology. I'm sorry, I did my fire breath in the wrong direction.
Yeah, so now Leon now has Mars on the back foot. That air dodge going unpunished. And now Leon trying to get off the platform right now.
All right, spot dodge into Whirling Fortress. His shield was actually low enough that he held it. That still probably would have shield poked. So that was actually a very good option to go for. All right. Spacing him out. Good job with the grab. Chases on no tech. Tries to forward air to get himself some space back to the ledge. Resets. Very patient. Leon has been very patient throughout this entire set. He needs to wait at a...
Daddy.
He's not getting back. He's not getting back. You can't reset to ledge. Not while I'm here.
Uh-oh. That's going to be huge, though.
That's not going to kill him.
But still.
Yes.
I'll take stage advantage.
Absolutely. Leon has been very patient. No top floor. He freaking went through both platforms right there. Both of them could have been very serious. Top platform, I think, absolutely would have killed.
Oh, yeah. Without a doubt.
But Leon has been playing very patient. He's been very good at scoping out his opportunities here because ZSS absolutely beats him as far as speed. So he needs to play cautious and he needs to look for the right guesses because he only needs to make a couple correct reads.
Oh, and that's going to be death, unfortunately, due to the air dodge.
Oh, I thought he would have air dodged into ledge, but air dodge is slightly underneath. Yo, you can't dodge that though. Yo, tournament stock for Mars. Look at a potential upset from Leon.
As a Baron, crowd, that's a good start. For the tri-state right now.
Up smash, a little greedy of an option right there. Not sure why he's going for it at a low percent.
Mars trying to get up these platforms, but Leon doing a good job just keeping that big body underneath him.
Mm-hmm. Leon playing it careful, going for the fire breath.
Oh my goodness.
No punish on it. Mars maybe sitting a little shook right here. Whoa. Goes for the Bowser Bomb, resets to the ledge though.
Uh-oh.
All right, hits him back off stage. See, now, Leon has all the momentum here. Even though the percents are pretty much even right now, if Mars doesn't get something crazy going on, he could make something work with the percent. That was a good conversion. Let's him back on, though. Okay, another grab. All right, yep, can't get through the platform like that. Another turn. Ooh, scoping out a punish. Whirling Fortress gets him off and gets him back off stage. Is that it? That's it! Leon upsets Mars!
And there we go. Leon guaranteeing himself top 16 winner's slide.
The boys.
What's a king to a god?
Storm the stage.
What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer? Says Leon.
What is a man to a giant turtle?
And there we go.
What a game.
Is Mars taking a dip in the
loser
bracket?
Look at him scope that out. Bet it on that double jump. It's like, man, I know that I could stay down here. I could play it safe. I could stay below these platforms. You're not going to shark me under those platforms with anything crazy.
Damn,
I could try to shark you, but